The A students work for the B students. The C students run the businesses, and the D students dedicate the buildings.
The entire purpose of a good university is to give you a foundation to fail, not a foundation to get an A. And if you graduate from college with straight A's, you have to do some serious soul searching as to why you chose to spend your time doing that.